It's time to lift up your head, push your shoulders back, and understand who you are in Christ Jesus.